Moonlight Flower is one of my favorite songs I've ever written. It's because it's my story. All my songs are my story in a way, but this one really captures the whole thing in my opinion. It is not pretty. It chooses to be alone. I wrote it about 2 years ago. In the song, it talks about a flower. The flower is me, obviously, and just around the ages of 16 or 17, it's questioning, you know, where they're supposed to be in life. Where am I really supposed to be? You're trying to experiment and figure out life outside of what you've always known, which in the song is the cactus. Cactus represents the safety of home.
That night comes day 365. The great white light rises and beckons the flower to open her doors. She blooms with power, a fragrance so strong none can escape her hold.
For me in my life around those ages, I stepped out in wrong ways and experimented in things that ended up hurting me and leaving me feeling empty and helpless. And in the song, you can hear how this ghost comes into the flower's life and strips her of her home, strips her of her petals, and leaves her pretty much dead on the rocks.
Oh, flower. Came once to the flower, a ghost in the night. Just as she had chosen to bloom, he picked all her petals and plucked her head off and took her as his own.
In my life, I encountered that point of being dead and just ultimate hopelessness. And in that, I found that there was a meaning to life. And his name is Jesus, and he came and brought me into a safe place, into his arms.
Sun, what is this life? What is the air I breathe? The sun, what is this life? What is the air I breathe? Said the flower at dawn. She looked around and saw her petals back on. Her beauty restored back to the cactus. She looked as she saw soil and stamped her sweet home. She wasn't big or tall as before. Sam had grown her but so small and given her life. Chance to grow, succeed, and know she mustn't open her doors, her petals for anyone. But the great white light that comes out at night, for it has saved and brought her.
He's a loving father, a kind God who looks out for us and loves us like his own. And because we are his own, we're his children. So I'm a child of God. I love Jesus, and this song is dedicated to him. And I hope that every one of you who listens to it can also find the same hope I've found, and be encouraged to also not step out in the wrong ways, but to find the light and lover of your souls, which is Jesus. Thanks for listening. Until next time.